The command congratulates you with the new rank of the leader of the Reconnoiter Group of the South Atlantic region and requests you to lead a mission, successful accomplishment of which may seriously improve our situation in the fringe area in Sector SA-234. Your mission is to secure the geological survey of the 17th Squadron of the Department of Resource Provision and to found a new colony in that region. The transport submarines of the 17th Squadron are already there and have already started corium exploration. We do not have any confirmed reports about enemy presence in that area. Nevertheless, you have to take all measures necessary to secure the new colony.
Hello everyone and welcome to Submarine Titans and welcome to the first mission of the White Sharks campaign, Preparing the Ground. And here we are. Well, this game here takes place underwater. As you will have seen, that's why it's called Submarine Titans, because Earth was hit by a comet, and there were also a couple of other catastrophes, so now everybody's living underwater, and we're fighting over resources, among other things. We are playing as the White Sharks for now. The White Sharks are the successor of a UN organization, and let's build a tech center here. We also have the Black Octopi, who are more ecology-oriented, as well as an alien faction, but we're going to get to those later. Let's build a metal extractor here to extract some metal here, as well as a depot, so we can transport the extracted metal to the depot conveniently. And let's also build a corium extractor. Corium is our science fiction element here. It has special properties such as radiating energy, which makes it valuable. That's why everybody wants to have it. Let's also build, whoops, that did not work. Let's build another depot here and let's research hydrofusion, because that's going to give us access to base defenses. We also want to gather yet another resource here. Firstly, we have to make sure that you always have enough oxygen, but oxygen is more like power, in the sense that you build a building and it provides you with oxygen. But let's build this gold extractor here. And with that gold, we're going to finance our research. Let's build one there as well. And you can please get me those resources. And you get me some more resources here. There we go. What else do we want? We probably want some base defenses down here, just in case we get attacked from that angle. And let's also group our combat subs here. Oh, there's the enemy. There's a lot of enemy, actually. But thankfully, they're going to go straight for the AI, for better or worse. So let's just take out some of these guys at least. If they take out some AI buildings here, it's not that big of a deal. We just need to make sure that the AI, or our AI body rather, it doesn't get taken out completely. So this is okay for now. But let's make sure that we build maybe one more turret here. There we go. And do we want some more turrets here as well? Maybe one. Just so we have something to distract the AI with while we are calling in the cavalry. Let's also get the engine upgrade here. And let's place you here. There we go. What we also want is a repair facility. So the rep center. Repairing is very convenient in this game because you can just click on a repair button and every damaged vehicle will automatically go to the repair center. Which also means that you don't need to worry about like shuffling them around so they repair properly. They're also pretty good at not getting in one another's way here. Let's get... Nope, don't want another tech center. That was the wrong building. What we would like to have instead is another air extractor. Let's maybe build that here, a little bit in the back. And that's it for now. We're going to get all of you repaired. And then we would like to have some additional submarines here, please. From our sub-center. We can build these, the transub, which transports resources, the constructor, which builds the buildings, and what we want are some hunters. Let's get a bunch of those. And, oh, there you are. Weren't you supposed to build an air extractor here? Well, let's do it. No, let's do it now. Here we are. You do need to stick around for that. You can just watch a building build itself after the constructor sets it up. And we want a couple more things. We need a trade center so we can build those transport vehicles or trade vehicles, whatever we want to call them. And let's make sure that we research rep subs for that. And the enemy is back. That's okay. We're prepared. Let's make sure we destroy at least a couple of these guys here. And where are they going? The AI is really keen on destroying these air extractors, isn't it? Okay. What we also need is...
structure construction complete.
Nope, we don't need any of these right now. We want an arm center. Because a lot of your units have a limited amount of ammunition. More specifically torpedoes and a couple of other weapons. So they can't fire forever, they need to recharge at one point. So you should make sure that you have enough weapons. Thankfully, you don't need to do that manually, so this is not a war diary all over again. Instead, you just need to make sure that enough weapons are produced, and occasionally you need to wait for your ships to rearm. But here we go. You can see we're now producing these torpedoes here. Do we want a second one of these? I'm not quite sure how much we would actually benefit from that, but... yeah, let's not bother with that right now. What we are going to bother with is expanding a little bit. So you all come over here. Let's see what awaits us in this. Oh, this is another swarm of enemy units. Let's see how you perform against these guys here. This could end badly for us. I think we might need a couple more of you, but at least let's get you in here. Yeah, retreat, this is not going to work out in our favor. Okay, let's not overdo it then. Let's instead get all of you repaired, and let's get you repaired as well. And then we're going to gather a couple more of you. This should do it. You don't need to worry about resources too much in this mission here, because there are more deposits around here. It's not just the ones we have here. And what are you doing there? I wanted to have this metal here. Oh well, we'll get to that soon as well, but the AI is probably going to destroy this extractor for me anyway. So there's that. So let's get over here and let's see whether we can take on these guys now. Now that we have a couple more ships and maybe... yeah, let's do it like this. Yeah, they haven't repaired themselves, but if you guys could actually shoot at the AI, that would be very helpful indeed. Okay, this looks a little bit better, so let's build a metal extractor here before the AI builds one. If your AI mate builds an extractor there and steals your resources, you can also just destroy that extractor with force fire. So that's possible too. Of course, only an evil person would do that, but, well, it's for the greater good, isn't it?
Submarine production complete.
Awesome. So now we have access to more resources here. Let's get another depot then.
Structure construction
and let's complete. Also... okay, so you're already done with these resources here. Good, good. In that case, get me more metal here, please. And we would also like a conarium extractor. I'm not quite sure why these two are two different extractors. They could just make it contact sensitive, but never mind. The other factions work a little bit differently, so not all the factions are exactly the same, even though they do have a lot of overlap. But we're going to get to those factions in their own campaign. For now, let's just repair these guys, and we probably also want another transup, or maybe two. Just for the future.
Construction complete.
Awesome. So constructor, you come over here. You guys join us here. And you transup, you can extract some more corium here. Awesome, so let's venture out once more to secure even more resources, and let's also make sure that we keep up with the research. There we go. I got it indeed. Okay, there's more enemy ships here. Let's just be bold and pop down one of these turrets right away here. And how about all of you chime in here a little bit? That would be great. And then let's also get another Corium Extractor here. Yeah, we'll definitely win this. They just don't have the right ships for this case here. Let's build another depot. And boom. There we go. So my ships are pretty damaged, but that's okay. Because we can just repair them, and our base is close by anyway. Yep, and we run kind of low on torpedoes here, but not super low. So you all repair yourselves, and let's get... What do we want to get? Probably another arms factory here. Yes, please. I think you're just in the way here. Please don't do that. There we go. And let's also make sure that we produce three of these guys here. Okay, my ships are being repaired, and you can extract some more resources here. Everything here is peaceful, and we should have access now to all the resources we need. Awesome. You just hang out here. Gold production is fine as well, even though I guess we have researched everything, so we don't really need gold anymore. Oxygen is fine. So let's just produce a couple of these repsubs here. Those can transport cargo for us, to which we will get in a moment. And I don't think we have to worry about our AI friend here, because our base is shielding the AI from the hostile AI anyway. So now we need to get 4,500 measures of corium here. We don't have that much, but we do have, I guess we have one unit here already. So let's get a cargo container ready. With the correct amount, of course. That's a little bit too much. We don't want to waste anything. Let's make sure it's the exact amount. These look like green Resident Evil, like herbs ground to powder. But I guess it's just green powder, isn't it? Anyway, you please grab this. Nice. But before we get on with this, let's build some more submarines to overrun the enemy base. Specifically, these guys here, more hunters. Let's get 10 more. That's going to cost us resources as well, but we do have enough corium here, and after conquering the enemy base, we'll get even more. Yeah, we have 800 left here. That's going to finance our fleet. We have a ton of metal here. I think that's a 30,000 unit depot first, and we have, yeah, almost 4,000 here. Or we probably had 4,000 initially. Nice. The stocks are full. That's how it's supposed to be. So let's just wait a little bit. Let's be a bit patient and make sure that we get all the... Submarine production complete. All the corium we need, and all the submarines we need. We do have enough oxygen as well. I nevertheless want to have two tanks, because the AI seems to hate those oxygen tanks, and we want to make sure that we always have enough oxygen. So even if we don't need more than one building to meet our demand, you probably still want two of them, just so you can make sure if one of them gets destroyed, you're still good. Alright. Let's be patient here. Yeah, what I really like about this game here is that it has all this sea life here. We've got sharks and manta rays and whatnot. It really adds to the atmosphere and makes the ocean feel alive. And we also have jellyfish. Who doesn't like those? Well, actually, a lot of people probably don't like jellyfish, but never mind. What you can also do if you are a very mean person is blow up the AI's initial structures here, because the AI doesn't really build any combat units anyway. You're supposed to do that here. So you don't have to feel bad about that, do you? Everything here is fine, because I think these are just enemy patrols. I don't think the enemy really goes for you anyway. At least not after you destroy its initial assault force. So I think these are enough guys to at least venture towards the enemy base. Hey, there we go. So let's kill you guys. Here we are. These ships here are fairly, or submarines I guess, are fairly tough, but we've got the power of quantity. So let's just repair whoever needs to be repaired. And our stocks are doing just fine, but yes, you can see this used up 2/3 of our stocks in one facility, so your ships really can't fight that long without needing to restock, but at least you don't need to worry about actual supply lines and stuff, so that would be a bit bothersome, probably. Awesome. Anything else we want? Yes, we can prepare our next container. Let's just do it.
Cargo container ready.
Nice, nice. So let's pick that up.
Processing. Submarine production complete. Roger.
Here we go. And while the rest of the Conarium gathers, sorry, Corium, not Conarium. This is not a city from Final Fantasy. It's just a science fiction element. We can approach the enemy base, and that's a fair amount of enemy subs here, but most of them are just their basic subs, so they're not that great. These base defenses here deal a decent amount of damage, but their rate of fire isn't that high, and we can probably get away with just this assault force here. Okay, time to kill you then. Let's maybe retreat once more, just in case there's more base defenses there. It's probably not terribly necessary, but let's just make sure we're all nice and healthy here. And yeah, we almost burned through our stocks here, but that's okay. And we don't quite have enough corium yet for the last delivery, and we've run out here, but yeah, there's definitely enough left here. In that case, you can probably join this guy here. Suppose you can always alternate between dropping and not really extracting, as the extractor is doing the extracting, but picking up whatever has been extracted. Alright. Over here then. And let's finish off the enemy base. First, oh, you're rebuilding this. Nice try. How about I just destroy your constructor? There we go. Time for this turret here to go. Boom. And that's probably, yeah, there's another one here, of course. Away with you. And let's just destroy these buildings here for good measure, even though it's not terribly necessary. But we have some time left anyway, because we're waiting for the corium together. So let's just spend that time being a violence. The sharks don't even care. I guess they're used to that. And there's also more corium here. It's 4,000 units, so that's almost as much as you need in total. Awesome, so everybody's dead, exactly as it should be. So let's just wait until we have that final container full of corium. And then we'll be good to go. And you aren't out of metal yet, are you? No, you still have a fair amount left, almost 10,000. But we won't really need that, and our stocks are quite full anyway. Even though you can burn through metal a little bit faster than you might think, because everything usually costs a lot more metal than it does cost corium. So anyway, we're almost there. Here we go.
Cargo container ready. New orders.
So let's pick that one up.
Ready, sir.
Let's try that again. Here we go. And let's go south. And that's it for the first mission. When you destroy buildings, they do leave behind these craters here. That looks quite nice. It also gives you an idea of how much destruction you've wrecked here. Mission accomplished indeed. And here we go. Our score is 1,000. Excellent. And this didn't take too long, but of course this was the first mission, so that was to be expected. I shall see you next time, thanks for watching, and goodbye.